What the? Yep. His body just glitched out of existence. Okay. Wait, wasn't there fog here a second ago? Oh my god, I just went in a circle. Oh my god. No, not down here. Isn't there one behind me? I swear there's one behind me. Yeah. Ah, this way. Oh God, I went from nothing to max curse instantly. Oh, goody. I lost the souls anyway. What is going on? I was taking more damage. Is there a secondary effect of curse that I'm not aware of? Damn it. I never learn. I never, ever learn. Ugh. My god, I almost killed myself again. Okay, we got 2k. Yep. Sounds about right. Yep, sounds about right. God. Sometimes I look impressive. Most of the time I look like a dumbass. But then that's more the goal than looking impressive. Well, I need to sometimes. And it's like, of course I put points into magic to cheese with magic arrow. Why wouldn't I? Ah! It should be per sub. Yeah, so I wasn't paying attention to the timer when it happened, so I'm not 100% sure if it went up by enough. No! Okay. He just stays over there now. Huh. Can't bait him. What, you sick of the cold? Because I am definitely sick of the heat. Yeah, I don't want to go that way. And that's the other side of... That opens from the other side. Where the hell do I want to go at the moment then? Okay. Oh, this is the other side of that waterfall. So that means that over here, there should be a shortcut. Yes. Oh, thank God. Thank God, I finally made it round. I can level up 1 point in vitality. All my defenses go up and I feel a lot better. Gold pine resin. crystal gear, swords, and some really heavy gear.
Well, that is a shame, but no matter. No, not to worry. Come back again. I'm always available.
And you were just creeping up on me while I was in a conversation. Like, that's just rude. So that's the entrance to Blight Town, which I can't enter because I don't have the key from gaping, but I can enter from partway down. Where have I come in? Okay, so that... Yeah! Okay, so that's Gaping's arena down there. So there must be a way down this way? Yeah, there's stairs. So I'd be right. Okay, we have 3K. I don't like my odds. Magic weapon, let's go for fresh shield for the extra recovery of stamina and two-hand maximized damage. Come on, Gaper. Jesus, you are one ugly son of a... Just a mutated mess. Okay, that did 200. Oh, and I've got the mage still going at me. Oh, that's not good. I'm still alive, but that's not good. Oh, and I just got myself stuck on geometry. Okay, note to self, don't fight near the head. Oh, he just turned himself right around. Oh, and I get sniped by the... I'm dead. Ugh. Okay, I need to go back and kill that friggin' spellcaster. He's gonna make this a nightmare. Oof. Damn it. And there went 3k. Oh well, I'm not going to be gaping until I get rid of him, because taking the damage from him is a pain. Who can play at the game of magic? Pat no chunk. Oh, but we get Gaper's cutscene again. My god. Why? Okay, so don't attack anywhere near the head. Got that under wraps. Running is your friend, and since I got crest shield, that shouldn't be too bad. Disengage. Okay, he will do his flip. No. Riri's head first. Oh! Oh man, he killed me there. I'm doing decent damage to him though. So it's not like I have a damage issue. Okay, there's my souls. Oh! God, I didn't look out for the tail swipe. Too close. Magic weapons run out. God damn. Off. A shockwave. He's gonna land on me. and I just chewed through all my Estus. Well, next attack, I'm dead. There we go. Took the tail out. That'll make him a bit easier to deal with next time. No. No. Also, did there's the souls. What the hell? Gaping just wow. You know what? I'm going to home with Bone. I know that there's nothing in the way, but if I get tagged, I'm dead.